What is up, everyone? My name is 1247. I'm here with my family. My brother's right here. My family, the rest of my family went to get snacks. We are here in WWE Holiday Tour. And you can see right here. And I'm excited. I got the championship here. And I'm excited. Been wanting to go here for a little while already. I've been like on one Raw, one SmackDown in this place. This is actually the third time I've been here. I'm super excited to be here. And I'll be recording some matches. I'll be recording some entrance. And yes, I'll be so excited. And hope you enjoy and stay tuned.
Challenge for Intercontinental Champion against Gunther, talking smack about Rochester. Oh! AJ Styles!
AJ's here!
no. No. Don't give up.
Thank you.
don't know if you can see me, but KO, Shinsuke, and Sheamus has won against the Bloodline. And that this one was one of the funniest and the best match of all time. I love this. Street Profits! Street Profits! Street Profits! I'm Ricky Swing and nobody cares. Woo! The Viking jersey! Okay, here goes Seth Rollins. Seth Rollins!
It's been a while, and we just got back from WWE. We didn't have fun, and the last match, Austin Theory won by a low blow. And yes, we had a great time. I've also bought merch. So they just released it today on December 18th. Just gotta flatten this out, I'm sorry. So this was the release of their t-shirt. This one right here. Hang on, I'm sorry. With all the superstars, including Rey Mysterio and the Tribal Chief, the one. Every superstar that are in here. And also, in the very back of this t-shirt, says, I was there. I love it, because I was there. That's very true. And, letting us know, make sure your clothes is not 100% cut. I did not check it, but I'm still gonna wear it. I'm gonna take care of it. And I'm gonna be wearing it, and I'll take care of it. So yeah, I did took some pictures of the WWE. Like I got, I was trying to get a picture of Street Profit, but my camera was facing the other way, but I didn't get a chance to get Montez Ford. But I got Angelo Dawkins, but he kind of moved too fast. I was waiting for the camera to swap fast as it can, but it was too slow. But I got him when he moved. So, I'm sorry about that. And I got to meet, this guy who does commentary, in white tuxedo. I forgot his name, but I'll figure it out. But I'm gonna remember the name, because I haven't seen him for a little while in commentary. So, I gotta remember. And, he was pretty cool. I shaked his hand. We took pictures of me, my sister, and my little brother. And, we did have fun. It was a great day for us. And, yeah, that's all we got for today. Thank you all. Subscribe to this channel and hit the notification so you won't miss any of these videos. And I'm planning on something new for a 2K22. It's either I do Universe or My Rise. So I was thinking of doing My Rise, so we just hang out together and in this channel. So I'll let you guys know. I'll put it in the video. I'll let you all know. God bless you all. See you all in the next video.